Hi, it's Nico from Nico's VideoTube.
And I'm George.
And it's my papa. And tonight's the last night that I get to sleep over. And today we got Cars, like not the Cars movie, just like Hot Wheels things and Swimmy's eggs. The first, like, some of them, this one cracked.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And we are gonna see if we can find the parts to this guy.
Okay. His head and his hand?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, and
other stuff?
And we have to try and guess who's in there. Ready? Wait, it's gonna be a race. The twingus. Ready, set, hand!
Oh. Okay, if you're wrong, what happens?
Wait.
What do I get?
You get a turn.
Okay.
Ready, set.
Oh.
Oh! Wait, did I say hand or
You head? Did say hand.
Oh.
So that means you lose, right?
Yeah.
And I get a turn.
Yeah, but like,
do you want to put him on him? Do you put that head back on him?
Okay.
Or not?
Okay.
Have to. Okay.
It's a Dr. Doom head.
Pretty cool. Let's see if you can show everybody what it looks like, maybe.
On the guy.
Ooh, okay.
We only need
Does that belong to him? Okay. Looks like a different color.
No, like, this is a superhero master. So like,
oh, master.
We can collect a whole bunch of these, and like, you can
change everything, huh?
Yeah.
You want to show everybody what that looks like, maybe?
When
That's
it's
pretty
all
cool.
done, I'll show you what it is.
Okay. Is that Dr. Doom? Okay.
Yeah, try and guess what's in this A.
Hand.
Wait, open it.
You're not going to hit me if I'm wrong, are you? Spider-Man. Well, that wasn't even in the group.
Spider-Man.
I think so.
He's going to help us open these eggs.
If I wear these, will this help?
Ah.
No? Okay.
Okay.
All right, now, what's next?
Wait.
The hand's got to be in one of these.
This one is the hand. Ready, set. Hand!
Okay. Good. I know that. Oh, that's a different color, too. So, okay, now he's got a head and a hand and a Spider-Man. Oh!
No, Spider-Man is not a master.
I know. He's just hanging around.
Yeah, he's going to help us open eggs.
Okay.
Wait, watch this. Let's put this thing in.
Ooh.
I'll show you it when I'm done putting this.
What kind of thing is that?
A Loki spear. Loki
spear.
Loki.
Can I help do that too?
Yeah, it's supposed to go in there. Like, because it's the right hand.
Okay, there we go.
Electric hand.
Oh, you got an electric hand and a
Red Hulk. Feet. And
he looks a little mixed up, but he's supposed to be that way, huh?
Yeah. He's a master, remember? I messed all these parts together. And I'll tell you his name. Dr. Doom. The second. Yeah.
Who was the first?
The real Dr. Doom.
The real Dr. Doom. Okay. Okay.
Wait,
now
let's
what?
Do one more. Hi. Wait. Turn my head around so I can say hi to the camera.
Careful. Is this Ooh. Rated PG or PG-13? What we're doing?
Today before dinner, I went to Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2. It came out yesterday.
And it was good, huh?
Yeah.
I liked it. Make sure you stay during the credits, because then they have other scenes in the credits at the end, huh?
Yeah, like, this guy has a magic arrow, and like that guy dies, he's a good guy, and like I'm a Star Lord gives it to this.
You're not supposed to tell him he died, because that's called a spoiler.
Okay, let's just say.
That's okay. Yeah.
Okay, and like Lord gave it to another good guy, and at the end, one of those things, like, he tried and worked it, and it went in a good guy's chest. Like, it did not kill him, because it has to go through him to kill him.
That's right.
Like, it did not.
But it was funny.
Yeah.
This guy was practicing with it, huh?
Yeah.
And he stabbed somebody else with it by accident.
Yeah. And that guy who got stabbed, he was like, Okay,
what's next? Let's see how long this video is. This video is 6 minutes already.
Okay, let's open this one. I guess...
I could look inside that one, right?
I guess Red Skull.
Wait a minute. You broke this one? Okay.
I dropped it. And like it fell.
Okay.
This.
Careful, you don't get hurt when you're opening that.
Can you get all the tape off?
Looks like it's. Could touch it. Ouch. And it is not Red Skull.
Yeah, it is Red Skull. But wait.
Oh, it's his car.
Yeah, and let's reveal it.
Oh, I see. You had Play-Doh on the sides, huh? Red Skull.
Yeah.
Should we show everybody? Show them to the camera. That's a pretty cool car. I like that car.
It has its name, Red Skull.
That's cool.
Look at this cool black thing at the top. This kind of looks like a motor car because, look, the motor is sticking out.
Oh, yeah. Like a race car. Good.
Okay.
All right. Should I put this over here? Okay. What do you want to do next?
I think a Target toy is in here. Like, it's one of those things that you can buy. I mean, that you can buy at Sparkle. Let's open it up.
It's not a Target toy, it's a Sparkle toy?
Yeah, and like, I think it's a gun. Like a fake gun. Because Yaya told me to put it in there.
Okay, well, let's open it. What do we want?
She told me, and like.
That's a lot of stuff on there. That's a lot of tape.
The only way, we have to crack this thing open.
Wow, that's a lot of tape on here. That's like this. You want them to stay closed forever. No. Okay, here, this is what? Oh, wait, this is like another one. Oh,
yeah.
Oh, that's what you meant. It's from a machine.
Yeah, one of those machines.
I got it. Could I get it? Oh, you got it. You got it. Good job. Ooh.
It's a chain, keychain gun.
Oh. Careful, it might be loaded.
Nice joke. Wait, you already put Ava's thing in here too.
Well, she thought maybe you might like to wear it.
It's a keychain.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's a
key. Wait, it's not a keychain.
All right. Okay. What's next?
It's a keychain. Let's do this one. Who do you guess?
I guess another Hot Wheel car.
Yeah, there's only Hot Wheels cars in these.
Oh, okay. I guess it's a green one. I don't know what Hot Wheel cars you put in. Should I try opening this one while you're doing that? Or not?
No, because this is your turn. I'm just trying to open it.
It's covered by Play-Doh. They're all covered by Play-Doh, huh?
Yeah. Wait, I think it's an Army Guy car. Army Guy car.
Maybe we shouldn't tape them so good next time. Oh!
It is an Army Guy car!
Yeah, it's a Hummer. It's nice. With camo. A Hummer with camo.
Wait,
very cool.
It has a 0773.
I love it.
You can't really see it. It's white and like, I can't really reach that far.
And that's the numbers?
See,
you mean?
Yeah.
See, the camera's on that side. See, you have the lens over there. I think people could see that.
Can you see it?
Yeah, I think people could see it. I'm aiming it right at them. Okay.
At the end, we're going to open this zombies in the town.
Okay, so you have that, you have this, you got this guy.
No, these are just...
Oh, they were here already?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, and like we'll do a waste with these, maybe at the end.
Okay. And you have... Oops. This guy's falling apart. Okay, what's next?
Okay. This.
I was just laying out the things that you already opened.
Wait, so
you
put that. I already opened.
This is open. Look at the things you open up there. Right? Mm-hmm. Okay.
Here's our second Dr. Doom again.
Okay. Ooh. All right. Let's do some more. Ready? It's getting fun now.
Captain America.
I think I saw somebody peeking.
Oh, it's Loki.
It's who?
Loki. Loki.
He has a car too?
Yeah.
See, these are things I don't know. I think you have an advantage on me.
No, see it. Look, Loki.
Oh, I didn't know that superheroes and supervillains had cars. Okay, good. That's cool. Something I wouldn't have known. Thank you.
Well, here, Batman has a car.
Huh?
Well, Batman has a car.
Stupid me. Batman has a car, right?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
But
Batman. Everybody knows Batman has a car, right? Am I doing this
and
right?
And, like, you will not get
cool.
to see
Loki's
Batman
this.
In this, because this is only Marvel.
We want Batman.
This is only Marvel. Oh, I do not have Batman.
Okay. This is only Marvel, this one?
Yeah, and this armor.
Well, who's
and
Batman?
This army guy.
He's DC?
Yeah.
And this is Marvel only?
Yeah.
Okay, we don't want to break any trade.
And regular Hot Wheels.
Okay, Hot Wheels and Marvel. So we know what companies they belong to. Okay, ready? That one?
I think it will be Captain America. Captain America. Oh, and it's Captain America!
Oh, that's pretty cool. Well, that's pretty clear. That's a Captain America car. Look, huh? I'm learning something because I didn't know they had cars. I never saw these cars before. Have you had these cars here? Okay.
I guess attention. Those were at my house.
I guess I gotta pay more attention. There's a Loki car, a
Captain America car,
red skull
one,
and
no,
an army
car.
And then two others. Okay.
Yeah. Wait.
Those are not in the shop. I'll just back them up so they can be.
Okay.
All right.
Wait, let's race.
Well, wait, we've got one more to open, right? Mm-hmm. Or two more. Oh, one more to open. Oh, no, that's open already. Oh, they're all open. Okay, good.
Yeah.
Could I move these off?
Yeah.
Off our set?
Yeah, and let's move everything else.
Okay. Everything out? Okay. All right. What's next? Whoop.
We're going to do a race with these two.
All right, we're going to do a race. All right, let me, whatever you want to do.
Wait, we need to add, wait.
What? What would you like?
Wait, these two are, okay, let's do Captain America versus Red Skull, because Red Skull is really Captain America's enemy. Here's a Captain America name. There's him on the front. Ready, set.
Oh.
Captain America wins!
Okay, well, is that it for this edition?
No!
It's not time. I'm only suggesting because now we're at almost 14 minutes and we won't even be able to upload it if it gets much longer.
Okay, there's only one more race.
Okay. Because then we can do it. We could always do a second video.
Ready,
you just don't want to
set,
do
go.
Who won?
Time for everyone! Everyone wins, but no one skull wins.
Okay.
He's in the loser place.
He's over here with the losers. Okay, well, what did we learn? We learned that...
Superheroes have cars.
You're right. I learned that.
Yeah, and let's put Spider-Man...
And also that a mashable guy could be a bunch of different people, bunch of different superheroes.
Yeah, but you have to buy the white things or else it won't work.
And all the guys we did today, was the other thing we learned, was they're all Marvel.
Okay, before we say bye, let's open the zombie thing. We already know it's in it, but, you know. We do not need the instructions because we saw the name. His name is Ted's. There's another Ted's, but he's the same, but he's black. I mean, that he's gray and purple.
Perfect.
Okay.
Good job.
Subscribe, what Hot Wheels things you want me to do.
Subscribe to our channel, to your channel, right?
Yeah, and
let you know what Hot Wheels, what they want you to do with Hot Wheels, right?
Yeah. It does not have to be races. Like, we can have a Hot Wheels battle, like, ow! And tell us what we can do with him and him. Bye. Before we set it off, let's put him back in his hole. Wait! Don't do me yet! I'll just say bye too. Bye!
Alright, we'll see you next time on Nico's
Video Tube. Bye!